Well, the winter sports season will hit full stride later this month, but high school athletics directors are still scrambling to set schedules because of an ongoing referee shortage. Danny Spiewak explains why it's happening and what's being done about it.
As the season changes from fall to winter, the search continues for high school sports referees.
Is without them, it's just recess.
Former Hopkins athletic director Dan Johnson now leads the organization that oversees activities administrators across the state.
We're moving off of our traditional dates where, you know, maybe canceling some games that we just can't find an official for. We have a hard time scheduling.
One national group estimates that at least 50,000 referees have stopped working since the pandemic. What began with concerns about COVID has morphed into a greater problem.
Unfortunately, I think our shortage is directly tied to fan behavior and treatment of the officials. I think that's a huge frustration for our officials, and it is for everyone.
But it's not just a high school issue. The Minneapolis Park and Recreation Board is working hard to find refs for youth and adult rec leagues and held a training event on Tuesday for prospective basketball officials.
Being here and learning about the other side of basketball.
John Horton loves to play the game, and now he hopes to make some extra money officiating for the first time.
Give it a shot. It's a good learning opportunity. You might learn some skills. You might translate to something else in the future. So.
No options.
That's the pitch Dan Johnson makes too, while urging fans and parents to treat their officials better.
Is there hope? Sure there is. There always is. If we can get that behavior kind of peeled back a little bit, if we can entice more young people to get into the profession.
Danny Spiewak, KARE 11 News.
Well, the shortage is forcing schools to get creative. In the St. Paul Public Schools, for example, they're going to start offering an officiating course so that students can get involved.